not so far away. He's in this very room, and he says, I knew what I was getting into when I called you. I knew what I was getting into when I said your name. I said it just the same. I knew what I was getting into, and I still like you. I knew what I was getting into. Just let him sing over you tonight, 'cause I am not shocked by your failures, and I am not shocked even by your sin. 'Cause only I can see the end from the beginning, and only I can see I see a fighter in you, and you see a hopeless hypocrite, but I see genuine love in you. Listen, listen, I knew what I was getting into when I called you. I knew what I was getting into when I said your name. I said it just the same. I knew what I was getting into, and I still like you. I knew what I was getting into. Listen, listen, listen. I'm not like your father.
This is the Lord speaking.
I'm not like your father.
The Lord says he knew what he was getting into when he called you.
Are just broken brothers. I'm not like your father. So come to me, because everything is in my hands. It's gonna be alright. You're gonna be okay. He says, is in my hands. It's gonna be alright.
It's going to be alright.
It's gonna be okay.
I am with you.
He says to you, he says, I'm not like your father. Let it go. You gotta let it go. I'm not like your father. 'Cause even the best of them are just broken brothers. Says, I'm not like your father. Oh, oh, come and quiet your soul. 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 I just want to be with you. I just want to be with you. Come and quiet your soul. Listen, listen, I'm not like your father. I'm not like your father. 'Cause even the best of them are just broken brothers. I'm not like your father. I hear him singing, I hear him singing. Lord, we thank you that you just want to be with us tonight. Lord, I ask that you would calm and you would quiet our souls. You would come and you would sing over us. You would sing over us. Lord, that we could feel your heart, that we could feel your love. Lord, I ask that you would sing over us, that you would take away any of our ideas of who you are, what you're like, and you would come and be yourself in our midst. You are a good father. You are kind, you are generous, and you are filled with love. So come and fill this room with your love. Come and fill this room with your presence. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.